lives at stake.
To you, the people of Flint, I am sorry, and I will fix it.
Our leaders promising to solve the Flint water crisis. 7 Action News taking action to hold them accountable.
Never seen anything like this.
And get answers.
Growing calls to find a long-term sustainable fix.
How will it get fixed? Who's going to pay? And when will the water finally be safe?
Flint Lives Matter!
7 Action News, taking action for you.